I'm Chad Thompson. I am the coordinating principal at Henderson County High School. So far for the 2014-2015 school year, we've had a fabulous start. We have the best students in the world and the best teachers in the world. And right now, we're continuing the growth, the fabulous growth that Henderson County High School has had over the last couple of years, and continue working harder to make sure that all our students meet college and career readiness standards. The relationship of Henderson County High School and the community has grown leaps and bounds in the 7 years that I've been involved with Henderson County Schools. I think the community is realizing that we are moving in the right direction to make sure that we are producing the best possible quality student that walks out of Henderson County High School to go on to any type of post-secondary education program that they choose, whether that be a technical school, whether that be the military, whether that be to four-year college, two-year college, or even the workforce. We are producing great students with a quality education so they can go on and have a productive future and also be productive citizens here in Henderson County. We have, in my mind, the best technical and career center in the state of Kentucky. They have accomplished great things. When you start looking at the statistics and you start looking at the accomplishments of our career and technical education facility, and not even the facility, that all goes back to the students and the things that they have done and things that they have accomplished are exceptional work. When they come out, a lot of our students already have professional certificates that a lot of adults in the community have to go on to some type of secondary education program somewhere else, or their business sends them there to get that training. But here at the high school, we provide that for all of our students who wish to get some type of secondary certification while they are here. Also, through our AP courses and our dual credit courses, there's probably roughly a total of about $250,000 worth of college credit earned through AP and dual credit and those type of courses in conjunction through CTE and the AP program. Well, we provide a very rigorous course curriculum here in all of our courses we have available for all our students. We're pushing them to go above and beyond what they think their academic limits are. But in the same terms, we're also making sure that we're providing all of the supports that we can provide them so they can be successful in their academics here at Henderson County High School. Henderson County High School is a place where I'm proud to be affiliated with, not just as a principal, but as a community member. I am proud that our community entrusts us with their students' future, and our job each and every day is to make sure that the students that walk across the stage in May are college and or career ready.